Next up, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the stage, Heidi.
Tonight, the sky broke up with me since I neglected to say how beautiful it is, but these days, it's faded into sad shades and barely winks at me anymore. So tomorrow, I leave for a town riding on my song and breath since pavement calls my heart soulmate, and it's hard not to call it back. It showed me something my fingernails don't have, grime from new cities, and it paints my smile like a fight with disgust. Brody taught me about words steamed with lust, and people say the moon looks up to us, jealous of our shoes since they've made more turns around this place than night and day, but the streets are our family, our destiny. They breathe our dreams and reach for our tits with no apology, and it makes me want to marry my tonsils and the bumps on the roof of my mouth so I know what it's like to blow the road. But this is for Brody, a punk rock dog barking rust from chewing the tin off of roofs, a gypsy flirting her dirty feet with the face of a tunnel, hanging her neck around the bridges that tie fortunes to ears. And for her, I'm the ocean's daughter, unapologetic for where this tongue licks, mailing out letters that begin with, "Dear Road, I left my nails in your back so you wouldn't forget that I'm the freeze-dried memory stuck to the inside of your upper lip." Man, we are dangerous with lyrics and paste signs on our backs that read, "Our minds are off and our clits are go," a sort of libretto tic-tac-toe slapped on the faces of architects, cradles, and mothers that peel our pelts like the road did when I was three. It backhanded and left my left side sagging like a truck peeling back its skin, and the scar, that shit's never been so stocky, it seized my entire life, and time scraped off the scab, but I need a chainsaw to get to the heart of things now. My life is stuck on blast, like I'm stuck on the cracks of the road, and I bumped, but my tires went flat, and I am never walking back to the place I sold my soul. Instead, I'm gonna write my way to the other coast, until the words are all I can see. Until they're all I can breathe, until there's something I can eat, dreaming feathers to sprout, so I stop crawling for the dreams my mother never took, the thoughts my father never spoke, for the conscience that Brody and I never broke. They were the fingers that dug hard in the guitar eyes of billions, 500 million faces pressed together like the brother stones of a road that lead everywhere but here.